Ladies and gentlemen, how are you doing today? We've got Ontario tornado warnings, a storm chaser Nick, a possible hazard type angry sun alert, a new moon in Cancer, which is very anomalous because we had a new moon in Cancer last month, and I'm talking about the astrological sign, the constellation, you know. We've got a couple more days of the most photogenic comets of my lifetime. We've got the brand new 12Z run of the German icon model organizing a weak area of low pressure impacting the upper Texas coast. By Friday, where waters are warm and wind shear appears low at this point, it is definitely something to watch this week and obsess over if you are a weather nerd like me. And so I am, and I will be obsessing for you guys, and we'll be watching this. But yeah, Craig Weather Guy's like, hey, we should watch out for something. Dada Boo's like, hey, we should watch out for something. And I'm like, hey, we should watch out for something. So we'll be checking it out. And that's not all. We got Greg's Weather pointing out that we got a low pressure system, tropical storm probably, from the Euro and the GFS showing a close call with a pass just south of the Hawaii Islands around next Monday. And so a lot can change. We're just putting that heads up out there that, you know, it may be getting lit around the globe in a lot of ways, including tornadoes, earthquakes, volcanoes, hurricanes, tropical storms, things of that nature. It is 2020. I'd like to think this comet is a good omen, but hey, it is still hurricane season and monsoon season, so it is good to be watching all the things that are watchable. Hashtag never stop learning. But I should keep this video short because we got to get these Ontario tornado warnings out. Then we got a close passing asteroid on September 1st. If I remember correctly, it's like going to be 0.3 lunar distances away from Earth, which is pretty close. And it's going to be a decent sized asteroid. So it'll be something worth checking out. But hey, I'm cool. You're cool. I love you. Hopefully you love me. And I want you to have a very wonderful and happy Sunday. All right. God bless everyone. Stay cool.